You shout it out, but I can't hear a word you say. I'm talking loud, not saying much. After I get back from the gym, I'll usually just come in my room and lay on the floor and procrastinate getting ready for school by checking all my social media. Usually I'm on Snapchat the most, so if you guys want to add me on there, you can. But once I realize that I've been laying on the floor for a little too long, I'll get up and try to find something to wear for school, which takes forever because I like to watch TV as well. Let's just take a moment to realize that I just got in the shower with my socks on, but these are the products that I use, and then usually I will get out of the shower and I'll make my bed as I'm wrapped in my towel, but for the sake of the video, I will get dressed. Usually after I make my bed, I feel like I've been up for 100 years, so I'll lay down for a little bit and then I'll finally get up so I can do my hair and my makeup. If you guys want to see a hair and makeup tutorial for what I do in the morning before school, make sure you give this video a thumbs up. Now I'm just packing my bag with my books. I just had psychology and acting today, and then I'm going to go to school. If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure you give it a thumbs up, and if you're just happening to see this video and you're not subscribed to my channel, make sure you do that as well because I will have another video out on Monday.